for a black woman to wear her natural hair, mm-hmm. however that manifests itself,
yes,
to me is a declaration of power and of pride and of love and of identity. I'm just a huge fan of it. I really am. I'm a huge fan of it. I understand why we do the wigs and the, I understand it. But I understand it, but I would never demand it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I would never demand it. Many women that I see with naturals, I go out of my way to tell them how beautiful their hair looks. And just to see their shoulders.